critical step. We're crossing in front, step, step, cross.
Do the same thing behind, can't we?
So go step, step, cross, step, step, cross, open and close, open and close. Or we could go forwards. Well, this is really good for keeping your feet underneath your body because you can't do it to that.
You can do it
behind.
Yeah.
Triple step. And you want to really use your upper body as much as you can.
That's kind of hips, isn't it?
And it's very tiring, but good for you.
Five, six, three, four, five, six. Kick. We'll change. Yeah, so you're probably about to be practicing on your own.
Just hold on to something, so we're on our right foot. We're going to go step, cross, twist, down.
And I think the main thing is on the down to make sure that you're facing forward.
Yes.
Yeah, so not over twisting.
So we're always, I'm always looking at my partner, but my hips are twisting.
And then it's straight in on the left. So that goes 1, 2.
Quite
fancy
though.
Like
it's fancy.
We did a circle with a rotation. You start with a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Going round. Ooh, very busy.
We did this, which was 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then on 5, we went 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5. Extend your arm out there, so we let that out, cross in. Then we go in.
Compression.
Triple step. So you've got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm so fast, I can't catch.
Yay. Yay.